Hi, this is Peter Tork. Do you know what time it is?
It's 8 o'clock.
It's 8 o'clock.
On the rock. On the rock. KROQ, Rodney Bingenheimer.
Pasadena, Los Angeles.
Hey, what's happening, Rodney?
Hey, Rodney.
I can dig it. I know where you're coming from, man.
Harry Kushner, waterbeds.
And that's right, it's 8 o'clock and I'm for the Sunday edition of Rodney on the Rock, and tonight's a very special show for some very special guys, Davey, Mickey, Peter, and Mike. And it's a special show of 4 hours of A to Z monkey music. Unfortunately, we won't be able to get all of them in because of the time difference, but we're going to try to squeeze as many as we can in. Let's start off with A, since he was there at the Monkees convention today. Mr. Davey Jones was there answering questions. I got to introduce him on stage. And he was very pleasant and stayed for a long time and talked to everybody. The Monkey Mobile was there today. It was all happening. Let's start off with
A little bit me, a little bit you,
the Monkees.
Have to leave. Why don't you react me? Why don't you stop it?
Now secrets and let down your hair and sit with me.
bye-bye, don't wanna make you cry. Bye-bye, baby, bye-bye, don't wanna make you cry. I'll be leaving you now, you'll get along somehow. Time is gone when you and I were strong. Time is gone when you and I were strong. Isn't easy to leave, isn't easy to leave. You spend your life thinking about living. You spend your whole life. Bye, bye, baby, bye, bye. Don't wanna make you cry. Time is gone when you and I were strong. Time is gone when you and I were strong. Isn't easy to leave. Isn't easy to leave. Spend your time sitting there thinking, thinking about sitting there thinking. You waste my time talking about dying, dying when you should be trying. Bye-bye, baby, bye-bye, I don't wanna make you cry. Bye-bye, baby, bye-bye, I don't wanna make you cry. I believe in you now, you'll get along somehow. Time is mine to make my fortune mine. Time is mine to make my fortune mine. Can't say I can see what'll happen to me. Can't say I can see what'll happen to me.
Okay, that was our B one. That was the Monkees doing Bye Bye Baby Bye Bye. That's from the Monkees Presents LP. And we're doing Monkees A to Z. Then we heard some A's. We heard Auntie's Municipal Court from the Birds and the Bees and the Monkees. And then we heard As We Go Along. That was a 45. It was the B-side of the Porpoise song. Mickey Dolan singing lead on that. That was from the movie Head. And then we heard Anytime, Anyplace, Anywhere. And that's the newest one from the Monkees. That's their next new single, too, by the way. And that's from the CD, Compact Disc. And that was written by Bobby Hart, who was at the Monkees convention on Saturday. And then we heard Alternative Title, which, by the way, is going to get airplayed again a little bit later tonight. And that's under the name of Alternative Title, Randy Skatsky. We'll play that with Ours. And then we heard A Little Bit Mean, A Little Bit You from Davy Jones and the Monkees. And we're going to play Auntie's Municipal, Auntie Griselda a little bit later, but that's when we get into the Y's, because it's your Auntie Griselda.
Budweiser, your concert connection, brings you an evening with Oingo Boingo. That's Oingo Boingo at the Forum Concert Theater on Saturday night, September 13th. Also from Budweiser, how about some Ramones?
Beat on the brat, beat on the brat, beat on the brat with a baseball bat.
Saturday night, September 13th, the Ramones with their special guest, Social Distortion, at the Hollywood Palladium.
20, 20, 24 hours to go, I wanna be
sedated. Two great shows for a Saturday night, produced by Avalon. For all you do, this Bud's for you. It's Oingo Boingo with the Forum Concert Theater and the Ramones with their special guest Social Distortion at the Palladium on Saturday, the 13th of September. For information on these and other shows, call the Avalon Concert Line, 213-9762-ROCK. All calls, 55 cents plus tolls if you're in.
Yeah, drunk driving is a serious offense, and if you or someone you know has been arrested for drunk driving and needs both legal and alcohol counseling assistance, call the Drunk Driving Legal Hotline, and their number is 818-331-6600. And you're on 106.7 KROQ, listening to Rodney on the Rock. We're doing a special show tonight, Monkees A to Z. We're about to go right into our C. And this is also from the movie Head. This is Can You Dig It?
Changing inside. what does it become? Can you dig it? Do you know? Those who know it, use it. Those who scorn it, die. To sing that you can dig it is to make your soul a fire. Heaven, can you dig it? Do you know? Would you care to let it show?
the only cuddly toy that was ever enjoyed by any boy. You're not the only choo-choo train that was left out in the rain the day after Santa came. You're not the only charity light that was left in the night and gave up without a fight. You're not the only cuddly toy that was ever enjoyed by any boy. You're not the kind of girl to tell your mother the kind of company you keep. I never told you that to love no other. You must have dreamed it in your sleep. You're not the only cuddly toy that was ever enjoyed by any boy. You're not the only choo-choo train that was left out in the rain the day after Santa came. You're not the only charity light that was left in the night and gave up without a fight. You're not the only cuddly toy that was ever enjoyed by any boy. You're not the kind of girl to tell your mother the kind of company you keep. I never told you that to love no other. You must have dreamed it in your sleep.
Okay, that was the Monkees, Davey singing lead, doing Daddy's Song from the movie head, and that was, he did that with Tony Basil, was dancing with him in that. And then we heard Cuddly Toy, which Davey's going to sing tonight with the Monkees. And that's from the Pisces Aquarius album. And we heard Circle Sky from Head, and then we heard Can You Dig It? That was our C's and D's. We still got a D coming up, but we have another D on the line, Mr. David Jones.
Hey, how you doing, Ronald?
It's pretty good. How you doing, Prince Ludlow?
Ronald Binkelhumper.
No, this is Ronald Vaughn.
Hey, how you doing?
Pretty good. How you doing, Davey?
I'm fine, Rodney. Hey, listen, I'm at the Greek Theater.
Uh-huh.
I'm in the dressing room with Mickey and Peter. Mickey's taking his vitamins, you know. He's doing his ironing.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm just standing here star-like.
Well, yeah. That was really nice of you, what you did today, coming down to the convention and everything.
Oh, that was fabulous. Anyway, I want to tell all your listeners how happy we are and how thankful we are to you for helping us on our way again with all your records that you've been playing.
Well, that's because you've been bringing us such great music since we all grown up with the music and brought a lot of joy to a lot of people's lives.
Aren't we sickening, Rodney? We keep patting each other on the back here. Hey, listen, why don't you just have one quick hello here with Mickey,
mm-hmm.
All right?
Okay, I want to ask you about your book. Don't you have a book coming out and a solo record?
Yeah, I do. And I'll tell you what, as we're just getting ready for the show, what we'd like to do is when we come off, we'd like to call you and talk to you again to let you know how it went, all right?
All right, let us know what happened.
Okay, here's Mickey.
Okay.
Hey, Rodney.
Mickey Dolenz, how you doing?
All right, Rodney, we on the air?
Yeah, all of Los Angeles.
Can't say anything dirty?
No, I can't say anything dirty.
Okay.
So how have you been?
Well, fine, Rodney. How are you? How's the kids?
Pretty good. I don't have any yet.
It's all happening, Rodney. Give me an R. Give me an O. Give me a D. Give me an N. Give me an L. Give me a K. What's up, Rodney?
Rodney.
Great to talk to you, Rodney. We're having a great time. We're just about ready to go on stage, and here's Peter's going to say hi to you, okay?
Okay.
Here's Pete. Rodley.
Peter, can we be serious?
No, I don't think so. Why would we want to be?
You're always a serious one.
Are you kidding me? Underneath the serious exterior beats the heart of a madman. It's all a ploy.
Hey,
if I wasn't serious, nobody would buy the records.
Well, Peter, I want to ask you, this was your idea, right? That the Monkees got together and stuff?
No, somebody came at me and flashed a wad of money in my face and said, I have an idea. And I said, I'll take the money.
Mm-hmm. So what else has been happening? What are you going to do after the show? Any parties, anything planned?
Yeah, I drive straight to Vegas.
That's right. You're doing
tomorrow night.
You're doing a week in Las Vegas at the Hilton, right?
That's right. And then we'll be playing there starting tomorrow night, and we'll be there through, I think it's Saturday or next Sunday night.
Mm-hmm.
And so all of you people who want to gamble your money, buy a ticket. Get it?
All right. So what about the?
You can't hang out long unless you got something really serious on your mind.
What about this movie you guys are thinking about doing? Is that going to happen?
No idea, Rodney.
A TV special? A TV special, a two-hour special with the original guys?
It's all being discussed, and nothing is final, and anything could happen at any time, and anything could fall through at any time, and there's just no way of knowing whether any of this is going to happen.
Mm-hmm.
I'm fairly sure we're going to go on stage tonight. But that's about the most I can guess. I mean, I expect Vegas tomorrow night. You know, all that stuff. I dare project that far in the future. But as for the rest of it, I don't have any way of knowing what's going to happen.
Do you think you guys will be doing another Los Angeles show?
I have no idea, Rodney.
I hope so.
I hope so, too, Rodney. I have to go.
All right.
Because we're going to get our show, have to get our show underway. We'll give you a tingle again later on. Thanks thanks to all your listeners for paying attention, and thanks, Rodney, for supporting us.
And thank you, Peter.
Talk
Mickey and Davey. All right, take
Bye.
Care. Bye. Good luck. Anyway, let's go back to our D's. Here's Daily Nightly.
But never What number is this, Chip?
7A.
Okay, no, I mean, like, don't get excited, man. It's because I'm short, I know.
Oh, I could hide beneath the wings of the bluebird as she sings. The 6 o'clock alarm would never ring. But it rings and I rise, wipe the sleep out of my eyes. My shaven razor's cold and it stings. Me as a white knight on his steed. Now you know how happy I can be. Oh, and our good time starts and ends without dollar one to spend. But how much, baby, do we really need?
stacked up all around him. From a killing in the market on the war, the children left King Midas there as they found him in his counting house where nothing counts but more. And he thought he heard the echoes of the penny whistle band and the laughter from a distant caravan and the brightly painted line of circus wagons in the sand fading through the door into summer. With his travel logs of maybe next year's places as a trade-in for a name upon the door. Buy back with his news, he finds out there's been no one keeping score. And he thought he heard the echoes of a penny whistle band and the laughter from a distant caravan and the brightly painted line of circus wagons in the sand fading through the door into.
Okay, there's one we just played from the Monkees, Door into Summer, from the Pisces Aquarius album, since it is summer, good one for that. And then we heard Do I Have to Do This All Over Again, that's from the movie Head. And then we heard Daydream Believer from the compact disc on Arista Records. And then we heard Daily Nightly right before that, with the Mickey Dolan singing lead. And then we spoke to Peter Tork, then Mickey Dolenz and Davy Jones. They called us right before they're going on stage tonight, and they're probably going to call back a little bit later. They had something they want to tell me. I wonder what it could be. Anyway, we're rolling right along here. We're about to go into, we're going to go into a commercial and get back to some more music of A to Z of the Monkees.
I'm Bob Lewis, and this is Car Talk.
My name's Charlie, and I'm getting a Chevy Spectrum. You know, a stylish import designed by that famous Italian guy?
Uh-huh.
What color do you think it should be, Bob?
Well, silver is nice.
I don't like silver.
Red?
I hate red.
How about white?
White? No way!
What's your favorite color, Charlie?
Blue.
Then you ought to get a blue Spectrum.
Wow, you're fantastic, Bob. Thanks a lot.
This is Car Talk. You're on the air.
Straighten me out here, Bob, will you? What's all this I hear about Chevrolet selling import cars?
Well, Chevrolet always does things right. They weren't about to offer their customers anything but first-rate imports, and that's just what they're doing.
Real imports, Bob?
Oh, yes. The Sprint and Spectrum are from Japan, and the sensational import made right here in America, the Nova.
Sorry to hear that.
Why?
My husband's an import dealer, but they're not Chevrolet imports. Gosh, things were going so well for a while.
This is Car Talk.
Yes, it does.
What? This is Car Talk.
Right. My car talks, and it's driving me nuts. Your door is ajar. Your door...
Car Talk, brought to you by the Import Center at your Chevrolet dealer.
Miller High Life announces Miller Music at the Greek Theater with Mr. Also in September, the reggae music of UB40 with special guests Fine Young Cannibals, September 16th at the Greek Theater.
Babe, I got you, babe.
Tickets are on sale now at the Greek Theater box office and at all Ticketron locations. To charge by phone, call Teletron at 213-410-1062. Mr. Mister with Danny Wilde this Monday and UB40 with Fine Young Cannibals September 16th. At the Greek Theater, it's Miller High Life Music.
You could win a trip for two to Amsterdam on KLM Royal Dutch Airlines Airline of the Year by entering the Dr. Pepper Out of the Ordinary Photo Contest. Just take the wildest, most out of the ordinary photo you can, make sure Dr. Pepper is in the shot, and send your photo along with a 3x5 card with your name, address, telephone, and age to KROQ, P.O. Box 41067, Pasadena, California, 91104. Several runners-up will win Polaroid cameras or your supply of Dr. Pepper. Must be 18 or older or accompanied by parent or guardian to win trip. No purchase necessary.
Hey, we're listening to Rodney on the Rock on KROQ, and we're about to roll right into our F's. Here's Forget That Girl from the Headquarter album from the Monkees.
Love is understanding, we gotta be free.
Sitting in the river with a saturated letter, and I wish I could forgive her, but I do believe she meant it when she told me to forget it. And I bet you will forget it when they find me in the morning, wet and drowned, and the world gets round. Going down, going down. Coming up for air, it's pretty stuff under there. I'd like to say I didn't care, but I forgot to leave a note. And it's so hard to stay afloat, I'm soaking wet without a boat. And I knew I should have taken off my shoes. It's front page news. Going down, going down. She must have had another date. I didn't need this extra weight. I wish that I could see the way it shone. I don't want no more. Going down, I'm going down. And now I see the left, I let it slip it all away. I better should have learned to swim instead of naturally got myself. I can't believe it. Why I jump like again. My tummy pump, I can't believe they drink this stuff in town. This dirty brown. Seniors are getting old. I'm hungry, sleepy, wet and cold. She told me to forget it nice. I should have taken her advice. I only want to go on home. I'd gladly leave that girl alone. What a way to spend the night. If I don't drown, I'll die of fright. My pappy taught me how to float, but I can't swim a single note. He threw me in to teach me how. I stayed there floating like a mama cow, and now I've floated way downstream. No, this has to be a dream. If I could find my way to shore, I'd never, never do this anymore. Like if you three up and down, but I'm going down. Just one more time for now. I'm not going down. Getting light, everything will be alright. Think I'll finally got the knack of just floating and lazy on my back. I never really liked that town. I think I'll ride the river down, just moving slow and floating free. There's a river swinging under me.